Bullet!
Wait, is that a railroad track? Let's see where it leads. We won't be able to sneak by this time. How the hell did they get here? Come here, boy. Heal! Rail card. Aside. Come on, buddy. I didn't know there was a locking operation out here. Stopped giving out permits in the 60s. This is ancient. Filthy. This again. Locked. It's a valve, but the handle's missing. Oh, the steam's escaping. Pressure's not gonna build up. I need to patch it up somehow. Come on, buddy. Let's stick to the light, buddy. It should be safer this way. Let's hope it's still standing. One down, one to go. Close the valves now. Without a handle, it's letting the steam out. Won't budge. Come here, boy. Fuses. It won't work. Fuse is missing. Worst case scenario, you'll have one. This one is barely holding up. Let's see if there's anything to salvage. This should do it. had some spirit. Fix this thing and try again, without pulling the gauge this time. It's clear. Hop on, buddy. Back on track. Now let's find that bastard. Good boy. Thank you. go, Bullet. That's our stop, buddy. Jump on, boy. Be out of here soon. Thank you.
still, boy. Very still.
No, it's nothing. And everything. Yeah, I know I'm not making any sense right now, but that's the thing. I think I'm starting to lose it, Jess. I see things, and I don't even know if they're real or not. I don't know which is worse.
God damn it, Ellis. I can't do this again. I'm sorry, but I can't.
Jess, please. I need you.
You need help, Ellis. I tried to be there for you, I really did, but you keep pushing me away. Keep going deeper and deeper.
Jess.
No, Alice, I'm sorry, but I won't let you drag me down with you.
God damn it. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'll call you later. Little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out. Bullet! Good boy! This is it. The place we were looking for. What is it? Something in there, boy? Guess we're not gonna find out. It's old, not abandoned. So creepy. Heal! This again. Thank you. Jesus. Hey. Blood's still fresh. Some of those are defense wounds. Most badly mutilated. Let me just... What? What? How? Jesus Christ! What the fuck just happened? He didn't have a chance. The song went right into the collarbone. Pulled him in. And his face.
Drop the knife or I'll shoot you!